Welcome back, everybody. So, my name is Philip, and I am with the Art House Syndicate, as you probably can tell. I got a box. Package. Box. This has been 6 months in transition. So, a little bit about it before we start opening it up. This is going to be from Daria, so the artist for Eclipse. Specifically. Bunch of other stuff, Malvern Skies, Eclipse, So, she lives out in Russia, but it was right before everything going to and from Russia shut down that I had originally mailed some stuff out to her. So, I know there's a lot of people that have been anxiously waiting for some stuff that I'm expecting to be in here. So, let's see. What happened with this package? So, the cards for signing, I had mailed out. And it was, like, the next day or two that United States Postal Service, UPS, FedEx, everybody had shut down their services going to and from Russia. So, PayPal then shut down. So, it shut down before I could get the payments out to her. So, we had to work with crypto trying to get that in. The cards for signing were in transit for about 2 months. So I was watching the tracking for them. They were literally going up and down the East Coast, just back and forth, and trying to be able to get out of the country. They weren't able to get out of the U.S. to go to Russia. And so it was about 2 months before they finally got sent back to me. And then we had to try working with other carriers. We ended up having to ship through Singapore and Vietnam, Dane out there, to then use a courier service. there was a lot that went into this. So we're about 6 months now out, and it finally came in over this weekend. And so let's have some fun. Let's talk. Let's open it up. We got a package, a little twine string here. Daria's always amazing with packaging stuff up. It's always fun to get into. All right. See what we got in this first little package. This one I'll probably be forwarding out to David. Always some very, very fun packaging. Oh, look what we have here. Oh, wow. All right. So it looks like right here we've got a couple of Scours Battlefields, Battlescapes, and a Cold Wave. Oh, this light is horrible. There we go. So, yellow and pink. See if I can get that pink on there. Without all this light. Because Scour of the Battlescape was an alpha card, so the artist proofs are also alpha printed, as in pink stripe. And then if we flip over, some gorgeous, gorgeous sketches. Wow. That's a lot more gold than I've seen her use before. A lot more color. That's exciting. See what else we got in here. Oh, wow. Okay. How's this unfold? Cold Waves, Herald of Rebirths, and some amazingly gorgeous sketches there. Look at that. Oh, there's more, and I am gonna have to be careful because of how these are. So I will get these packaged up again. Set these off to the side because I'm gonna have to repackage that. And some more gorgeous, gorgeous sketches. Absolutely amazing. All right. So, for those of you out in Australia, New Zealand, oceanic regions, those will all be going out to David to then forward out to you guys. For those of here, those of us here in the U.S., European, let's see what she sent for us. Let's see. We got some more Herald of Rebirth, Cold Wave, Scour the Battlescape, Herald of Rebirth. And can I just say that the extended art, where's the camera? Herald of Rebirth, absolutely gorgeous there. I'm going to have to figure out this lighting. There we go. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. So we got a bunch more stuff in here. More Herald of Rebirths, more Scour of the Battlescapes, more amazing sketches. Look at those. Oh yeah. Her line work is just so much detail in it. It's unreal. Okay. So I will work on getting all of these mailed out to all of you who've been patiently waiting for these. Again, thank you for your patience. I hope I explained it well enough in the beginning for why these have taken so long. Now, in this package has something for me that I am excited for. I think these are the signed cards that we sent. And so, Malvern Skies. I think it's a full rainbow set of Malvern Skies. Let's wait for that. Yes. So a full rainbow set, Malvern Skies, that somebody had wanted to get signed. They have been signed, finally. So those will be going out to you. Now this card. I know I've mentioned it before. I'm a huge fan of Chain. Daria did one of my personal favorite arts in the game, Eclipse. And so it has fallen a lot in value since I sent this card out. But maybe being probably the only signed cold foil Eclipse, that might have some value back. I think this camera, the light's not... Oh, no, the light's horrible there, too. There we go. Flip that around. Signed, Cold Foil Eclipse. Gonna be going in my deck. That's amazing. Daria, thank you so much for helping us with this and for being a part of the Art House Syndicate. It's been fantastic working for you. And we hope to continue for the long foreseeable future. So, thank you, everybody. Again, these will be getting mailed out here soon. So, look forward to your inboxes for tracking. And have a good one.